if you're coming from tennis and you've got big swings on your volley, this is a good exercise you can do with a coach or with a partner, and you just have the player stand with the racket touching the fence so that they're really practicing that forward motion into the ball.